And some other members of the Sabres alumni were spotted yesterday at Roswell Park for a spirit day. Former players visited with patients and staff there. And it's all leading up to their big event this Saturday, Hockey Fights Cancer Night, when the Sabres take on the Bruins. The first 10,000 fans will receive an event scarf.